Hello everyone, I am here to demonstrate the practical of microbiological analysis of milk by MBRT test. MBRT methylene blue reduction test. Methylene blue reduction test was suggested by the Barton and Jensen. It is the simplest method to estimating the quality of milk. Methylene blue is an oxidation reduction indicator dye which blue in oxidized state and to reduce form is colorless. Other organism is present in milk, so consume dissolved oxygen and lower the oxidation and reduction potential and decolorize the blue color. We need a requirement for MBRT test. First of all, first one is a screw cap bottle 10 ml tube, and then milk sample, pasteurized milk and raw milk, and then third one is a distilled water, and then methylene blue dye, and we need a sterile 10 ml and 1 ml pipettes. Let's start the practical. Before we're starting the practical, clean the working area with 70% alcohol and then add 10 ml raw milk in the test sample and add 10 ml in positive bottle. Take a 3 screw cap sterile tube and fill with the milk sample labeled by negative control, test sample and positive control. After that, adding 1 ml methylene blue dye with the help of micropipettes. Then we are adding methylene blue dye in a test sample tube, and another one is a positive control tube. Close the screw cap and mix it inwardly once and twice, and then place all the 3 tubes in water bath at 37 degrees and not down the tank. Examine tubes at every 30 time intervals for color change. So here we observe the color change in a test sample color at 2 hours. So on the basis of standard table, our milk sample lies in a fair quality milk.